What's going on, everybody? I'm YouTube's Poppy J, and oh my goodness, welcome to the Simpsons Hit and Run? I need to say first and foremost, this is probably going to be in a weird aspect ratio that looks stretched. I don't know why, but that's just how the game runs for some reason, but I am so ready for this. This is a relic of my childhood. Let's do it.
This isn't my house.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, hey! I'm endorsing a new cola, kids! And this one isn't poisonous to anybody! New and improved Buzz Cola.
Oh, Krusty.
Only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has
a... Oh yeah, they're cola.
Too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try
oh my god.
Buzz Cola.
Cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
Oh my god, I love this game so much. The nostalgia! For all you kids out there that weren't around when Simpsons Hit and Run hit the shelves, this was like mwah, peak gaming. It's basically just the Simpsons version of Grand Theft Auto. Why do I read that as Barney?
Studies show that 90% of video games start with an easy tutorial.
Oh my god, we're in the Simpsons, bro! Holy shit. Okay. Oh.
Homie, somebody ate every dessert in the house.
Yeah, I wonder who that could have been.
Some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Oh my god. Probably Milhouse.
Probably Milhouse. This is insane. I remember this so much. Oh.
Eat my dust.
This is so cool. Oh god.
Oh, then onto the sidewalk. No!
Don't get on the sidewalk.
Oh, the nostalgia, dude. Oh, there's a boo. I can't believe they got rid of him in the show, man. Like, I get it, but still. Such a prime character, dude. Oh my god, the frozen man. Find all the gags. Yes. Oh my god.
My metabolism has been slowed by frozen peas.
Oh, Jasper, God bless you.
Hey, Apu, give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
Well, I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
Oh, there we go.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete.
Thanks,
so
bud.
Talk to Mom to start the next mission.
You young kids won't know, but this is like... I'm having a nostalgia trip right now. Like, you would not believe. Can we visit Grandpa?
What are you crying about? You don't have to live here! Dad!
Grandpa!
Stop it! You're stretching out my skin!
Tokyo Drift! Oh, God. Tokyo Drift! Oh, Jesus.
Left for school without her science project. Can you get it to her?
Okay.
Hello,
I can do that. Oh, come on, Homer.
And I have to go to work?
Oh, the hard life. The hard life. Race Principal Skinner to the school. Oh, Skinner, you are going down. Do you know why? Lack of steamed hams. That's why. That's why you're gonna lose.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes.
Oh, here's Skinner! God damn you, Skinner. No. Well, if I just run him off the road, dude.
Homer smash!
Homer smash! Here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, dude. I'm having such a nostalgia trip right now. This is incredible. I never thought I'd be playing this again. Oh, there's the school. Yes! Mwah! I hope I'm not the only one getting, like, nostalgia flashbacks, dude. Because, good lord. Hi, Lisa. Why is Burns here? What the fuck? What are you doing at the school? Oh, what the?
I got hungry.
Smithers.
It was what? A fig.
It was modeling clay.
No.
By the way, Dad, Mom called. She says she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
No! King of the world!
Woohoo! Ooh, what's this?
Please, I'm busy installing asbestos right now.
Installing asbestos? Okay. Kick the children. Out into the street you go. Jesus.
Out of my way, jump.
Oh no. It wasn't me. It was the one-armed man.
No. It wasn't me. It was the one-armed man.
Oh god. Oh. Alright, for reals, I want to see what this, what's this? Win the time trial race to- Oh, it's a time trial. Oh, one of Fat Tony's goons. My absolute favorite Fat Tony thing is where he's got Homer's the informant and he pulls out his jacket pocket and he's got like a full thing of spices and herbs, and then one of his friends pulls out like a packet of ketchup and he's like, "Did you get two packets of ketchup back in that restaurant?" "Yeah, boss, it came with the thing." "What else are you hiding from me?" It makes me laugh so much, it's so dumb.
I think I got a ketchup packet for you, boss.
"Did you order French fries and not use it?"
They gave me two packets, but I only needed one.
"What other secrets are you hiding from me?"
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Homer is the Drift King, dude. Fucking look out, Vin Diesel.
"When did this turn into Beautiful World?"
"Hello, Marjorie.
Homer, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems..."
Flanders!
"MPO'd."
"Why me?
MPO?
The world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect."
"Hadley diddly, neighbor."
"Just paint."
Oh, God. Ned. How'd you get there? What the fuck?
"I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I called the police to find the culprit."
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair,
a family portrait, even Rod's inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?"
"Oh no, I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn."
Oh, Homer, God bless you. "I think I have to go shuck some corn." Alright, let's go shock that corn. Die, innocent child, die! Okay, let's go, okay, we're finding, Flanders' stuff. That's a word. Flanders'. Oh, I went past it, I'm an idiot. Flanders' tuxedo.
You remember that cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back.
"Now what will I use for a toilet?"
Oh, Bonnie, ew.
"Flanders, look, I found your missing stuff."
Hell yeah.
"About the reward."
"Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number one fan."
Duh. That's what I think of your reward. Duh. Oh, it's Grandpa. Is he... Grandpa? Grandpa, what are you doing?
Kent Brockman. "In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob."
Yeah, Mayor Quimby.
"These cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?"
Yeah, that's the question everyone's asking. That's what they're asking.
"Marge, that black van is spying on us."
"Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid."
Alright, we found Marge's kink, everyone. Paranoia. That's so bizarre. "Investigate and follow the black van, but don't let it get away." I can do that. "Hey, Grandpa, I'm gonna be taking off. You gonna be fine?" Yeah, that's, okay. You do you.
No!
I was getting a car! Here we go. Let's follow the, little van. Good God, you're tearing through the streets. Jesus, slow down. You're gonna kill someone.
"Nothing lasts forever."
I say as I hit like a fire hydrant and crash into someone. Jesus Christ. This fan's fucking not screwing around. Oh, we're back at work. Back at the power plant. Is this... Does Burns have something to do with this? I don't remember what the story, to be quite honest. Good God, I forgot how beautiful... Oh, the stonecutters? Hell yeah. We do.
Who robs Cape Fish of their sight? Who rigs every Oscar night? We do.
Oh, Mr. Burns is behind all this.
Shame.
So like him, that wrinkled old monkey skeleton.
My favorite thing, though, is like, you call Burns. Hoi. Just the way he answers the phone.
Ahoy, hoy.
Oh, we're at the groceries. Marge, what's going on?
Yes.
Howdy, hey.
Mr. Burns is spying on everybody. We've got to follow him.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
What could it be?
The game sounds awesome.
And therefore should be destroyed.
Okay, yes. Calm down. Oh, Burnstorm. Oh my God, the episode where Bart becomes a shoplifter. That's the pudding episode. Do you remember that? The pudding? Oh man. Throw a clip of the pudding game in.
Welcome to Lee Carvello's Pudding Challenge. I am Carvello. Ball is in. Parking lot. Would you like to play again?
Oh, we're playing as Marge. It's Marge's time to shine. Oh, is that Jasper? Jasper, what are you doing? Here we go. One left. Boom. Gotcha. New more violent video games for you. Oh my God. You know what? I think I'm going to leave this episode here. I don't know how much of this I want to play or whether I want to do like a full series of it because it's such an old game, but maybe just some highlights here and there. Let me know what you guys think. Do you guys want to see more of it? Let me know down below. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.
Who controls the British crown? Who keeps the metric system down? We do. Atlantis off the maps. Who keeps the Martians under wraps? We do, we do. Who holds back the electric car? Who makes Steve Duke?